Alec Burks guarding him from the start. Wiggins again. Here's Curry for the record. It's good! And there it is! Stephen Curry! The all-time three-point king in the NBA! Three-pointer number 29-74.
Curry way downtown. Bang! Steph Curry from just inside half court.
Curry pulls up from the logo. It's good! Curry with a little shimmy at midcourt. The timeout for Dallas.
Time for Curry from half court. It's gone! He banks it in!
You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding.
Three-pointer number 200 on the season for Steph Curry, the first NBA player ever with 200 threes, four straight years, and he does it in style, banking it in to end the half.
It's Curry. Wallace is on him, got by Rivers, good if it goes! And Steph Curry has just given Golden State their biggest lead of this game. Down the hatchet goes. 7-0 run by the Warriors to end the first on TNT.
Off the rim, Curry has time. 3 seconds. Curry from half court. Oh! He puts it in at the buzzer.
Curry behind the back with 3 with 2 from midcourt. Good if it goes. Got it! He hit it! Curry from half court. He nailed it.
And I'm not allowing Steph Curry to play one-on-one in this situation.
Either are they.
Curry, step back three. Bang! At the buzzer! Steph Curry from downtown, and the Warriors will take a 13-point lead into halftime.
Make Curry another steal. Forgot the ball. Russ Smith, good effort. Banged into Curry again, and he banked it in!
He had no intention of really taking that shot.
The steal, the three.
What a sequence to finish the quarter and get double-digit lead again.
Step back three. He banked it in from the side. From the side on the baseline.
The corner, and that's when you know you're really hot.
Banked it in. He banked it in from the corner. Oh, my goodness.
Off a screen, but Pachulia drives on. Gortat stops, reverses, spins, still dribbles, pumping. Nowhere to go. Good defense, Gortat. Curry gets it back in the corner. Fakes Gortat. A look away three. Oh, my goodness. He just kind of held the ball out with his right. Gortat spun around.
Gortat trying to stay with Stephen. Oh, no. Faked him out and hit a three. Now you see him. Now you don't.
Curry and Durant. Two-man game. Pick and roll. Durant back to Curry on the pop. Curry as Jackson fell down. Ankle breaker three for Steph Curry. Curry just kind of faked the dribble and Jackson just crumpled.
Curry will work the baseline. Curry curls right wing, catches the ball up top. Dribbles on Williams. He fell down. It's an ankle breaker three for Curry.
Oh, man. Twisted Marvin Williams around and then shot a three.
On a personal 8-0 run, but Curry has the ball top of the key, working against Jaden McDaniels. Back beyond the arc to the top of the key, back out. Three ball on the way, he got it. Steph just going one-on-one, cooking at the top of the key for three.
Oh, my goodness.
Steph, that's not fair. It's not fair!
No.
No one can stand it. It's too many moves. He went through his legs like 15 times.
Curry for three. Yes, sir!
He was running back on defense as he released the ball. He knew it was going in. That is uncanny. And he brings instant energy back to this arena.
Curry behind the back. Moving around. Warm up three. Yes, sir.
If you watched everything that transpired there, it just has to put a natural smile on your face. The way they moved it.
And a 3-for-9. Nobody's really lighting it up. I mean, Price is 3-for-4. Other than that, I don't think anybody's at 50%.
Whoa! From the other county, and Kobe slaps him on the behind and gives him a smile and says, that's good shooting, kid.
Kobe all over Steph. Steph said, wait a minute here. No, take this. He just steps back and drains one. Kobe looks at him and says, good shot, young head.
No timeout with 6.
at five. Curry for the lead. Go! 19,596 explode. The ball in the best player's hand.
Curry just needs such little daylight to get off the shot.
And New York back up by four.
Well, you know, he makes a couple. You better look out. That guy is hot.
Curry for three. Wow! Unbelievable! Making it rain in New York. 46.
Put it behind his back, gets a little help from his teammate, and in the face of size, drains another three. Come on, Mark Jones.
Stops, spins out to Jeff Green, fires away. His three-pointer won't go. Durant the rebound, still plenty of time. No fouls to give for Cleveland. Ahead to Curry. Curry sets, fires, puts it up. Bang! Steph Curry from way downtown. And the first half comes to an end.
And Steph Curry gets a wide open look. We've seen this time and time again.
How about Kevin Durant over here? Emotional in the middle of the play.
Curry, three, bang!
Curry guarded by Irving. Listen to the roar here at Oracle. Curry spins, lost the ball, dribbles, ate the shoe, crossover. Takes a three in front of the Cav bench. It's good. It's good.
Warriors can add to their lead now. Curry left wide open. Right between the eyes. Timeout.
And then this last one, he knocks down this three. And he tells the fans, I am back. I am back.
Well, man, Steph just.
Steph is running into the front court. Draymond finds him another three. Oh, got it! 62! 62! And he actually surpasses his buddy, Klay Thompson.
No.
That is a tough shot, too. Gary Trent right at him. And it's time to fly. He's letting it fly, and he is flying.
Curry looking for that opening. Steps back. Crossover. Fires away. Wow! Another three from Curry.
Goes behind the back left hand, crossovers, fades and fires. Oh my goodness! Curry with another three! The Warriors have a 10-point lead!
Iguodala on Jared Jack again. Got the screen. Curry got the three off. Tie game! Steph Curry knocks it down!
Wow.
That's one of the greatest shooters in the NBA. Maybe the best shooter.
Season on the brink for the Blazers. Aminu on Curry, behind the back. Three-point is up. Oh! Stephen Curry!
Oh, my goodness! Stephen Curry off the dribble over Aminu, and he's given Golden State a five-point lead with 24.9 to go.
No words. No words.
Curry doubled. Guarded by Tucker now as Draymond goes away, forcing Gordon to go with him. Curry behind the back twice, leans, fades, fires. It's up and good! A three ball for Curry! Amazing!
Tucker is on Curry, well outside the arc, near side. Curry behind the back a couple of times, crosses over, steps right, tough contested. Three! Steph Curry buries it! Incredible! Green pass too low, but Curry recovers. Shot clock winding down. Curry's going to have to put it up, launches it up, shot clock. Oh, he knocks it down!
Curry out to the right, saw the shot clock with one. Fading away from 35, it goes home! End of shot clock, a 35-foot fade for Steph Curry's his seventh triple.
Chance to tie it here for Golden State. Curry's got it. And Curry will let it go for three, comes up short. Offensive rebound, Curry again. And Curry hits a three! Tie game!
Curry does it again! Steph Curry off an offensive rebound by Mose Bates.
It is amazing what Steph Curry can do with a basketball.
Rebound with time for Green.
You got to push here. You get a good shot.
Green weaving, trying to get the shot up. No call that way. Curry flings it the other way. And he got it! What a turnaround! Curry the three! How about Curry from the other side from 70-plus feet, ending the third. The Warriors lead by eight.
Curry splits the defense behind the back.
fires a three. Oh, he puts it in. What a spectacular move. And it's the largest lead of the game.
That could be the greatest move I've ever seen live. No, I'm being serious. There's nothing that could happen in the world of sports today that would top that.
Won't go. Rebound taken by Iguodala. They do have a timeout. Decide not to use it. Curry way downtown. Bang! Bang! Oh, what a shot from Curry! And Golden State historic run continues with a signature win here in OKC. Stephen Curry breathtaking once again. Ties an NBA record with 12 threes, 46 points, and the Warriors are 53-5.